want to say, every time I go to a bookstore, it is mainly to walk around and fantasize about the day that I will have my book on shelves. And I used to do this for years before I got a book deal, and now that I am at the home stretch of writing my book, it's getting close to becoming a reality. I mean, not too close. It's gonna be a year and a half until I actually have a book on shelves, but it's exciting.